Guys, in this video I will show you how to install APK file in your Amazon Fire tablet. So first thing, you should have to enable the and allow apps from unknown sources. I have already enabled the uninstalled unknown apps. So second thing, you should go on the Silk browser and search on the Google search bar any APK file you should have to download. I have to download Tekken 3 APK file, so I will go on to first link and download latest APK and download APK. So this will downloading. After downloading, I will show you. After when you're downloading is completed, click on it APK file and there is a display over there. Click on install and this is installing the APK file. So guys, please like this video, subscribe the channel. I hope this video is for educational purpose, not only for restricted person. This is for educational purposes. So I open it Tekken 3. Display like this. So thanks for watching the video. I hope you enjoy the video. Please like, subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon. So bye bye.